On a cold and frosty winter's night, many moons ago, on a pool table in a chilly room in the back of a pub in Bow, a child was born and changed the world, and this here is his story. That child, his name was Jesus.
And Jesus was a cockney.
Jesus was a cockney! Jesus was a cockney! Was born in a pub in the Yorkshire Road! Jesus was a cockney! Jesus was a cockney! Jesus was a cockney! He was born in Fisher Hanging Field! Jesus was a cockney!
You may think that Jesus was from the Middle East, but Jesus wasn't foreign!
He was English at the least!
They took him out to Bethlehem when he was just a nipper, but he grew up next to Whitechapel,
the other Jack the Ripper! Oh, Jesus was a cockney! Jesus was a cockney! Was born on Trip Near Old Gates!
The reason Jesus' speeches always went with such a bang is because he used to fill them up with cockney rhyming slang. He never mentioned heaven, he never spoke of hell. It's up to legs 11,
but down to Tommy Town. Jesus was a cockney, Jesus was a cockney. He's gonna go to the end of town, Jesus was a cockney.
Jesus walked on water, asking anyone you meet. But as because every cockney has
inflatable feet.
Romans didn't like him because the Jews called him the boss. So in the end they nailed him up.
Oh, in the end they nailed him up. Jesus was a cockney, Jesus was a cockney.
Don't come out from the cheap and old
geese. Born in Tishy Hanging Field.
He was born on a wagon on a travelling show. His mama used to dance for the money they'd throw. Papa would do whatever he could.
1, 2, 3, 4,
Jesus was a cockney.
And did those feet in ancient times walk upon England's Bethnal Green? Was his countenance divine on England's Hackney Marshes scene? And was it in a London pub where Jesus turned water into booze? And was a cockney the son of God, the pearly king of the Jews? Because
it was most officious, it was those of Jenny Hills, as Jesus was a cockney from his head to his heels. This of course ignores the fact he wasn't really real.